Good afternoon everybody, meet with me again, Agung Wijanarko, still from Cianjur, West of Java, Indonesia. This afternoon I will show you about my country Indonesia. Today I still in my village in a big province in west of Java. His name Cianjur. See, people here getting harvest their rice file. Whenever, as you know, that the important food, the primary food for people in Indonesia is rice. So if you go to my country, you will see there are many rice fields around village in my country. Whenever they grow all, rice will be getting yellow. Will be getting yellow. Getting yellow, and then people get to harvest much sooner. Harvest is rice. A village. If you see in the right, there are fish pond. People here beside have rice file, also have almost every houses have fish pond. See this rice will already harvest, then the other is not really yet finished harvesting manually here. So in my country, between rice pile and what is home is it's very difficult for me to explain in English, because I never use English in my country. People here just only using bahasa, our national language here. So for me it's very difficult to explain more because the limitation of my language ability. See, almost if you see there are many rice fields, right? And they are getting yellow. They are getting yellow, it means they getting older and ready to harvest. So if you go to Indonesia, don't forget to see the map and just type Cianjur, west of Java. You will see that my village is not so far away from Jakarta, the capital of Indonesia. It's just around 100 km and it's around 2 hours by bus from Jakarta. People here is nice, warm also. They almost of them good. I'm sorry, now it's getting rain, so I will stop to make video. Okay, thanks to see my video. Please subscribe and press the bell so you will be help my channel grow. Okay, thanks for everybody that already see my video.